The toolbar of ImageCom offers four different export options: secondary capture, export images and clips, export measurements, and the PDF quick print. Secondary captures can be used to store your results on the images and scene loops, for example. Press the secondary capture button to store a screenshot of the full image region. The new object becomes visible in the end of the thumbnail preview. Prior exams like ECHO and XA can be compared in ImageCom. To store this comparison, press again the secondary capture button. The new object becomes visible in the end of the thumbnail preview and can be dragged and dropped into the working space. Export, image or loop. Choose the Export, image or loop button on the top of the toolbar. If the image region is playing, an AVI is going to be exported. If you stop the image region and press the same button, save image or clip, a bitmap, PNG or JPEG is going to be exported to the desktop, USB or hard drive. Export measurements to connected systems. To export your measurements via structured report to any other connected system, press the Export Measurement to Report button on the top of the toolbar. PDF Quick Print. By pressing the PDF Quick Print button on the top of the toolbar, all images which are visible in the image area will be exported in a PDF file. To include more images, change the layout of the image region.